Alright. I guess I'll keep. I mean, Scapeshift, right? Let's try to sculpt our hands and our opponent mold to 5. I mean, we have Serum Visions and then followed by Snapcaster Serum Visions, so I'm hoping that it's good enough. I don't play Scapeshift as much, so some of my lines may not be as optimal. Well, definitely wants Crow Tribalder on top. Oh, looks like somehow I got paired against the Scapeshift Mirror. All right. Fair, fair, fair. I think I'm gonna go ahead and fetch an island. We can probably find a second green source, but yeah, I'm gonna sack this and go ahead and fetch an island. I just want to be able to cast Cryptic Command. Oh well, there it is. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep up Cryptic Command and then like I'll just Serum Visions next turn or something. It's also conceivable to just counter this. I'll let that one resolve. Uh-oh. Second main phase, peer through depths. All right, you can do that. I don't want to get remanded here. All right, search for tomorrow. All right, I'm gonna bounce a land just to try to get a little bit of tempo, especially because he mulliganed. Let's go ahead and cast Serum Visions. Try to find that Scapeshift now. Bottom. I think remands are just good overall. I'm not too worried about him casting anything this turn, so I'm just going to go ahead and cast Snapcaster Mage and then just cast Serum Visions again. Jeez. Alright, I think I'm okay with 3 remands. I do actually need to draw a second green source at some point, and also draw Scapeshift, so. Can always repeal our Snapcaster Mage. I will let the search for tomorrow resolve. Ooh, aggressive. I mean, it's possible I just wanted all 4 remands, I'm not sure. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. I actually don't want the Serum Visions. I just want Scapeshift's Tribalder so that I can Scapeshift and have double remand up. So put this into my hand, put Scapeshift on top, put this on the bottom. One, two. Okay. Just gonna attack first. Like, he shouldn't be able to, like, combo off with two remands up, which is good for us. Oh, we can't. Oh, we also cannot cast Scapeshift. So Screw Tribalder was definitely the play. And we don't need to pay two there, because we have double remand up. Oh, no, maybe we should have, if he just, like, goes, like, end of turn Cryptic Command. I'm not sure. Like, end of turn Cryptic Command, like a Steam Vents. Yeah, I guess there's no reason not to take two there. Oh well. One to Snapcaster Mage and one to me. Okay. Alright, that also resolves. Like, we need to keep up double remand here in case he goes Scapeshift into remand. So he has a remand in his hand. So he's got three cards in hand. I wonder if it's like a Scapeshift and a remand. He might just go for it, I'm not sure. Alright, let's get a forest. Alright. Yeah, we'll let that resolve. Okay, draw two, discard two. Like, I don't want to lose a counter war and then have him Scapeshift, so I think I'd rather just have him use that remand and then. Alright, so he's a one card in hand. It's probably a Scapeshift? Or maybe not. Okay, so he has Cryptic Command. Alright. I'm gonna remand the Cryptic. And then hopefully cast it again that we can just, like, either is a charm or a remand. Really? All right. Let's take a look at the deck list once again, just to make sure we have enough red sources. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because we don't play this deck enough. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can get 7 mountains. Sure. Stomping, 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 steam vents, steam vents. I would not. Okay. Alright, so now we are sideboarding, and we're mostly just looking to combo off, like, none of these cards actually matter. Swansong is great, Paseju is fine, and those are, like, the only cards I think that we bring in. I don't mind having an extra land here as well. Repeal seems not the best. I mean, Electrolyze is fine. I don't like this many Izzet Charms either. I guess they're kind of like mana leaks. But the whole idea is we ramp up a bunch. Electrolyze at least, like, you know, deals with Snapcaster Mage and cycles. Electrolyze isn't great either. Let me see, is anything else better? I don't think so. Maybe Izzet Charm is better than Electrolyze. Yeah. Alright, let's try this.